Hello, Internet. Welcome back to Skyrim with Tabar-Nak, the Argonian Duhvakiin. I'm Rybear. So, last episode, we made our way down to Bruga's Leap as a quest for the Jarl, to become Thane of Markarth. We finished that, so we're going to make our way back to Markarth to turn it in. Then we'll probably head back to our house in Falkreath to unload some of our gear that we're hoarding. Rules for the playthrough, as always, no weapons, fists only, so no offensive magic, no summonings, no companions, no hirelings, whatever. No food will be consumed, potions only, or alcohol. Sorry, alcohol is the main thing, but potions are allowed. And all dialogue options, as well as running commentary for the game, for the world, by the character, will be done in a French-Canadian accent. So, let's get back into it and head back to... Wait, did I finish that? Yes. Back to town. That way. Tabar-Nak, that dude. Mojit crab there. See if we can do this. Come here, go. I see it. Nah, nothing useful. Well, what do we got over here, eh? We got some ruins here. Random is important. Thank you. that town here. We got the mining town, the cart waste. We can do the smelter and get rid of some of our ore. Oh, I'm so heavy. That hill was quite a run. I think I'm going to sit on this rock here. Ah! Tabar-Nak! Go away there! Tabar-Nak! Moses, this. Up on this ledge here. That damn bear. There you go. Oh no.
Thought I heard something.
Nope, dude
you
didn't.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
No, I'm going. Echo, I'm go. Don't leave me alone. Yeah.
This is the end for you.
Tabar-Nak, you insist.
Please don't kill me.
You should have thought I'd done it. Ow! Tabar-Nak! What the hell is the point of this? Tabar-Nak. We'll keep the force one there. What? Not that goddamn plant. Thank you. Everyone's so rude over here.
Safe, I hope.
I'm trying to. You know, I got a Forsworn over there that can attack me every night. Maybe you should do your job there, guard.
This is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the Reach.
If you say so.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet
one. Yeah, damn right they did, and I wanted it. No, I don't. I don't have one.
Silverblood family will be hurt.
I don't care.
Stupid dog.
Oh, he's too early.
Stupid dog.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
Probably not.
Get to work. We have meals to prepare and no time to prepare them.
Right away, sir.
Always another big meal to cook. Figures.
Move in. Get to work. Get to work!
I don't like you.
Oh.
potion shop somewhere in town. Second. Sorry about that. My controller died. Can I make myself some better armor? Try this again. Change my gear. Always so heavy. Get my cure disease potion so I can stop having no magicka. Then I got to sell my armor. Are you open yet? Yes.
You look sick. I hope it's not contagious. Now, you let me know if you need a cure. Or stop moping about. The hag's cure is here for all your discreet needs.
Okay, what do you got?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
I just want a cure disease potion. I will carry two of these with me. That will be enough. Thank you.
I have herbs to mix.
You do that. Ugh, that's better. Oh, I'm so heavy. Here yet?
When will I learn how to pull the weapons apart? Isn't that my job?
Your job is to do what I say. And I say you have many nails to fit in the place before you leave.
You.
Got an axe here. Good for cleaving up force wall.
No, I don't care about that. I got stuff to sell you.
The finest weapons and armor.
Not really.
Why are you bothering the outsider?
I'm looking for work.
I don't. Go bother Klepper at the Silverblood Inn. He handles the newcomers. And by Ysmir, if you find work, just do what you're told. There's enough trouble in Markarth already. I should get back to work. Money doesn't count.
Disrespect the new one, disrespect the
new. Yep.
The Silverblood family will be heard.
I don't care.
Find them here.
They live here too, my yard. That's what I'm telling you.
To have you by my side, friend. I need treat my people fairly, and I will do the same to you.
The leader of Brukhoth Leap is dead.
I'm impressed. Forswar usually makes short work of mercenaries, but you took care of them. Here is your reward.
Thank you.
If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
I'm Igman's uncle, as well as his steward.
You got any work?
Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. I have letters to read.
Thank you. I think I need to go home for a bit.
More silver jewelry?
Yes.
Yes, I have. Adara made the rings herself.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Oh, where are you going?
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know.
I could save you the trouble.
No, I think I got this one. Thanks, though. There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Fine. Keep your secret. I don't care. I'm going home. More of that goddamn plant. I don't care. Scared of me? see you there, Wolf. And you. Don't need your stuff. Okay, folks, I think we'll leave it here. Didn't accomplish too much this episode, but that's how it goes sometimes. So next episode, we'll continue our way back to Lakeview Manor to unload our stuff. New episodes come out Tuesdays, 12:30 p.m. I'm Rybear. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.